Okay, welcome back. I'm out here playing Peter. Just stole a city. It's pretty great. Making some trade deals. Making that dough. And it's a good day because you know what? I'm above Kyle. I'm above Darshan. And yeah. Just enjoying life. Enjoying a very peaceful game. I'm not at war with anyone. I'm not fighting anybody. Don't look at the diplomacy tab right here. I'm doing great. Probably won't last. But, hey, it's now. It's 1000 AD, turn 161.
Yeah, what he said.
Yeah. Oh, child did buff himself. Okay.
No, Thompson's.
Interesting, interesting.
I must be tripping.
You are tripping.
Okay.
Okay.
Heard the Declaration of War sound. I thought, who the hell is it now?
Zhao nervous. I have troops by him, even though I just have like a galley exploring the water.
Damn, you know what? You should attack him for that.
I should. With my single galley.
Hey Alex, did you know? Did you know?
Did I know?
You are no longer above the score.
No, it can't be. Damn.
Oh, ho, ho, but it is.
A travesty. A real shame.
Wait, Ludwig wants peace?
You were at war with him?
Huh? I think he declared war with me to cancel giving me 20 gold a turn.
Oh, okay.
Smart. Little cheapskate.
Yeah.
He thinks I'm just gonna forgive him. Just like that. Oh, no. You know, you guys are so lucky. You guys are my neighbors, but you guys didn't declare war on me yet, so I've got other priorities.
Okay. Yeah. Did you hear that, Darshan?
But soon, once everyone else falls,
oh shit,
I will post my modern armors in your territory as a sign of protection against the zombie invasion.
See, when you say things like this, why do you think I refuse to send you money, Kyle?
What do you mean? I'm just reminiscing on the old days where you had, like, pikemen trying to stop zombies. Mm-hmm.
It's because you...
And I just pull up in my modern armor and be like, hey, how's it going, buddy?
Yeah. Good times.
Good times. I think I even had, like, 3 giant death robots.
You did.
Yeah, for, like, safety reasons.
For safety.
I couldn't let my only other ally civilization in the world, you know, fall to some zombies.
Yeah, that'd be a travesty. Okay. Time for an apostle.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's this? A deal? Better not be from Gorgo, Menelik. Mm-hmm. He wants his hills.
Are you gonna give him his hills?
No, he just said, glad thing you're staying in the flatlands. The hills belong to me.
Wow.
And a little evil laugh at the end. I don't even know if he gave the evil laugh. I just skipped the whole thing.
Yeah. All right.
Darshan, have you heard of a campus, Darshan?
Never. Why?
What?
I don't know. I see 20.1 science a turn.
21? I only see 20.
I see 20.1.
Oh. Yep.
I see 18.9. Chat. I was just playing a different game. He knows what's up.
Damn, Portugal's got a whole fleet. Let's see if Joe wants peace. Alright, Joe, I'm coming after you though. What?
is giving a nice 14 of gold turn. That's pretty great.
You should give me some of your gold, Alex.
You should send some traders over here.
How many traders do you have?
I just got 4. It's not even that many.
I have 1. Perhaps I should declare war on you.
What?
Plunder your trader.
Bro.
Metalik wants some niter.
What is he planning?
I don't know, but he's given a lot of money for it.
Just what you need.
Oh.
Yo, I built another wonder. Let's freaking go.
Damn, now Alex has shot up above me in score.
great scientist.
There ain't no way, Alex. There ain't no way your turn just started right now.
It did just start.
Dear God, I've been waiting for the conch for the past 7 minutes.
Yeah, well. Yeah, it's just slow. Shit is just slow.
I mean, if only I had funds to eliminate Gorgo.
You should be able to do it yourself.
I have no front. Gorgo.
You want to eliminate Gorgo?
Yeah.
I see.
There we go. That's the end of the turn. Hey, Darshan's still taking his turn.
Oh shit, Tarshan wants Gorgo dead. He wants her found dead in a ditch.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah. Fortunately, I still need some front line. And I'm waiting to unlock Crusaders.
Hey, I'm getting.
Oh shit, I'm gonna take dark.
Nice, okay. Wow. Okay. Thank you. Four envoys? Okay. Nice.
Thank you.
Ludwig has built the big Ben, are you kidding?
What?
Well, he didn't make much money, so...
Okay, this is the end of this episode. I hope you had fun watching. Have a good day. Goodbye.